We're going to start tonight in Lincoln County with that days-long multi-state manhunt now over. The sheriff's office says Broderick Fern, here's a new mugshot of him, turned himself in on 5 counts of attempted murder. Investigators say he shot into a car with 3 children inside of it on Tuesday night. He hit 2 of those children and a woman. One of the kids, a 13-year-old girl, is recovering in the hospital tonight. No word on any bond for Fern.